Okay, bye. Dude, this looks at my character and then doesn't do anything, just randomly summons his bear right in my face. Like I didn't notice you were there. Plot twist, I did. I just didn't feel like saying anything. Dude's just, I'm gonna summon bear in front of your face. He's like, I wouldn't do that if I were you. Let's put this on the square. Is it just defeating these robot guys and then collecting their parts again? Now, my face. So, game, you wanna focus there? Yep, just more collecting items. I think I'm doing it from round one. Yes, I am. It is one in the middle. Oh yeah, it's the dwarf one. I gotta kill the random fire. I gotta kill these dwarfs to collect their items. So, not you, but you gotta get some. Come say hi. What the? Hi, giant worm. Revenge for what? And it's dead. Oh jeez. Never mind, it's back. Oh, that's what killed me. Never mind, giant boy's back. Okay then, that's my one spook noise for today. Night. Oh, there goes my adrenaline. I didn't have a big jump scared by a giant worm. That was not fun. Also, I'm gonna change my powers back. I got jump scared by a giant worm. Who knew? I did. Okay. Hopefully that doesn't happen again. And again, as soon as I say that, it happens. I get jump scared by the exact worm. Again. What the heck? I saw that. I saw that. Never mind, giant worms over here still. Hello. Can I kill this thing? Goodbye. Okay, it's back again. Hello, giant worm. But also, wow, that's a lot of damage. Oh, you giant worm. Stop hitting me with water. Okay. And down it goes. I couldn't think of way worse besides fighting a giant worm. One example, here's one. Darksiders, not Darksiders. Dark Souls 1, Mimics. Hit him. Let me know if one of you agrees with that. Also, I killed the giant worm who just spooked me. You are so lucky I don't teabag. Hi, random person that wants to join. And explosion. I'm up here. Oh, that's done. Hang on. Excuse me. Twice. Excuse me again. So I could buy a random jump scare and I'm not even playing FNAF. So wow, that slug damage. That was not funny. I knew something was randomly spitting water at me. He was like, let me guess. Oh, I fell in the pit. Like, wait, what's yeeting water at me? Turns out there's the giant worm. It's like, please don't show back up. It shows back up. It's like, oh, I'm just gonna kill it. Okay.
Do you seek judgment? You have done as I ask, but it is not enough. They must know more suffering.
Of course. So, is that it? That's it then. Well then.
Take these toys of mine and destroy the shrines that Duragar have erected to their pathetic god, Lodagwer. He will be pleased.
It's like, sir, what is your face? No, it says, what is your face? giant worm. Sure, why not?
We have much to do.
All right, that's for the other ones. Well, going back again. Ah, the fire. And I fell. Oh, crap. I got him. Oh, boy. This is not what I wanted to do. And I'm dead. Oh, well. I'm just gonna respawn. I'm injured. Why does it keep showing I have to do something over here? It's not this one. 1 of 5. Well, about that. I don't have all the parts for this done. So yeah, I got jump scared by a giant worm. Or just regular sized worm, 1 and 2. Okay. This is collecting this thing. Dang, these doors really like to guard these things. Oh, hi. Stab in the butt. It's good to know they explode. I can't pick it up because they see me. Oh crap. Damage. I'm rolling and I'm dead. But that thing is on cooldown. So I can't just spam it. Oh well, there's only 5 of them. The objective is just collect 5 of these things anyways. Alright, I have no keys. Never mind then. Back to it. I'm going this way. Yeah, of course you saw me. You know, I can't just pick it up. These guys being in my face. Show up in my face right now. Apparently a lot of them. Oh, and my bird's dead again. You killed my bird. Now it's back. I forgot it's a phoenix. We'll just do that and then an explosion. More spots left. Two more left. Oh boy. Not several, Parker. I don't want to do that. Yep, 2 more left. Okay. I'm injured. About to be even worse. And daggers. That and explodes again. Ow. Hi. Bye. there's only one more left anyways. I don't know exactly what that is. Right where the next objective is too. Not over here. Not over here. It's on my left. Here it is. Oh, jeez. There's the big guy. The heck did this do? I'm gonna do it again. What about this dead? Oh, no. My health. My health. Oh, sweet crap, my health. My health. I'm dead. Ow. And injured again. Of course. Oh well. I just wanted to make a video on Neverwinter. For tonight anyways. And then I'll update the other one tomorrow. Either that or Stray. Probably Stray. Yeah. And every enemy's just gonna lock onto me. Cause I just happened to pass by. Come on, you dang drama robot, fall already. Really? They're too far away. They can't hit them. Yeah. Alright, but I'm the wrong one. Yeah, it's like way back over there. And the robot spawned back in. I'd explain to get over there. Okay. Let's go up here to the left. I don't know how to expect me to get over there. So, how do you expect me to get over there? I just want the item. I said I just want the item. Trash. I come for one item, and they wanna fight. It's like, of course. And they're dead. And the explosion happens again. Now the full damage. Done.